Hey everyone! Here's a fact that blew my mind. Your brain uses about 20% of your daily energy, even while you're resting. Imagine if you could redirect just a fraction of that power to improve your memory and sharpen your focus. In this video, I'm going to reveal 5 simple daily habits you can start today to boost your brain power, all backed by the latest scientific research. Let's dive in. Habit number 1, move your body. Exercise isn't just about getting in shape, it's a cognitive supercharger. Studies show that 30 minutes of moderate movement a day, like brisk walking, cycling, or dancing, increases blood flow to the brain and enhances the production of BDNF, a brain-derived growth factor that improves memory and focus. Even a quick walk before work or during lunch can boost your mental clarity for hours. Habit number 2, eat smart. You really are what you eat, especially when it comes to your brain. The Mediterranean diet is one of the most studied eating styles for brain health. It's loaded with omega-3 rich fish, dark leafy greens, olive oil, nuts, and berries, all shown to reduce inflammation and protect neurons from damage. And don't forget hydration. Your brain is nearly 75% water. Even mild dehydration can mess with your concentration. Habit number 3, train your brain. Your brain loves a good challenge. Whether it's solving puzzles, learning a new language, mastering a musical instrument, playing chess, or using a brain training app, these activities build your cognitive reserve, a mental savings account. The more you deposit by engaging your brain, the more resilient it becomes over time, especially as you age. Studies show that people who stay mentally active are far less likely to experience memory loss or dementia later in life. So, give your brain a workout. Try reading something new, creating a small project, or solving a puzzle. It's one of the smartest investments you can make. What mental challenge will you start today? Share it below and let's inspire each other. Habit number 4, sleep smart. Sleep isn't a luxury, it's essential maintenance for your brain. While you rest, your brain clears out toxins that build up during the day, including those linked to Alzheimer's. It's like a built-in cleaning system, active only during deep sleep. But that's not all. Sleep also helps your brain store memories, regulate emotions, and reset your ability to focus and learn. Without enough rest, your thinking slows, your mood shifts, and your brain struggles to keep up. Most adults need 7 to 9 hours of quality sleep. And sticking to a regular sleep schedule, even on weekends, makes a big difference. Protect your brain. Prioritize your sleep. Habit number 5, stay social. Staying connected isn't just good for your mood, it's vital for your brain. Social interaction has been shown to reduce stress, sharpen memory, and even protect against cognitive decline as we age. When you talk, listen, laugh, and share stories, your brain lights up. You're using language, memory, emotional regulation, and attention, all at once. It's like a full-body workout for your mind. Even casual conversations or spending time with someone you trust can lower cortisol levels and boost your sense of well-being. Whether it's chatting with a friend, calling a loved one, or joining a local group, staying social keeps your brain engaged, connected, and resilient. So don't underestimate the power of a good conversation. It's one of the simplest ways to keep your mind sharp. So to recap, 1. Move your body. 2. Eat brain-healthy foods. 3. Train your mind. 4. Get quality sleep. 5. And stay socially active. These 5 habits don't just protect your brain, they boost your energy, sharpen your focus, and elevate your entire mental game. Which one will you start with today? Drop it in the comments, I'd love to know. If you found this helpful, hit that like button, subscribe for more weekly brain hacks, and turn on the bell so you never miss a tip that could literally rewire your life. See you next time.